pack of horses coming down the whole stretch. You know, that sort of thing makes the town look almost human. Ah, there's nothing so good as a real rain. Except maybe a blizzard. Listen to her. I'd be out walking in the right now if I had any place to go. Maybe that's the best time to walk in the rain, when you got nowhere to go. If you want, you can figure you're cast away on a jungle island with nothing and nobody around you but rain. Think how surprised you'd be if you were cast away on a jungle island for 10 weeks and suddenly saw a girl standing beside you. You know, this isn't going to let up for hours. What do you say we just walk out and let her soak? I can put your bundles under my coat and they won't get wet. Here, give me. Okay? Come on. Are you? I bet there's an uptown bus coming. You want to catch it?
Yes.
The jungle island now, afloat on a raft which I have knocked together with some homemade nails. Do you have any idea where we're heading?
I'm going home.
I figured that. You got a ma or pa or something?
My mother's at home.
Oh, that's wonderful. Well, let's get down to brass tacks. My name is Private Art Huguenin, and I'm from Tennessee, only I don't speak it. I've been in town 2 days on a pass and have, to an extent, exhausted most of the points of interest, including all the famous street corners, the top of the Empire State Building, and the zoo. What's your name?
Ruth Wood.
Ruth Wood. Ruthie, I can tell by looking at you that you're a girl a man can trust. You know, a fella has to be pretty careful in a town like this, particularly a soldier. I tell you what, I'm inviting you and your ma to have dinner with me tonight. This stuff will keep till tomorrow.
My mother never goes out.
And you have to go home every night for dinner?
Yes.
Well, then we'll dine at your house.
You mean you?
Look at that rain now. It's turning somersaults.